this is a good way to tire them out.